6,
oh my gosh.
7, 8, 9, 10. 10 seconds. Wow.
That was impressive.
Brent, you're the last spin. Are you ready? Brent, what is the weirdest thing someone's DM'd you?
I've had a couple of weird DMs, so I'm trying to pick out which one is like the weirdest. Someone asked me to see like a picture of my,
well, that was so much fun. See you guys later. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Haley. Coming up, Brent and Dottie will lie to our faces, and someone is going to have to make up a love song.
A love song? About who?
I can't tell you yet, but it's all coming after the break. In the meantime, Johnny can practice by making up a 10-second theme song about group chat. Go.
I need a beat. Group chat. The show where Jayden and Annie...
Thank you.
Oh, God.
What is
the name of the Louds family car?
Massachusetts!
Incorrect, but if you know the answer, then you're ready.
You guys may not know this, but Jayden is a huge fan of yours. Wow, does she know everything about Johnny and Brent? Let's find out. It's time for Johnny or Brenty. I'm going to read a few crazy facts about Johnny and Brent and Jayden. You have to figure out which person the facts belong to. But it won't be that.
I think I told you.
I
did. We did David into my book. What is?
That actually doesn't look that bad. That was great. Jayden, are you ready?
Andy.
Ow.
I
like skateboarding a lot. Anyway.
I don't
even
think you did it.
Thank you.
That's my award
winning
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do it.
Alrighty. One, two, three. You
mother. Thank you. That was so much fun. Gotta go. Bye.
Alright. Bye.
Don't I hear?
Nope.
Jayden, you're gonna be blindfolded and Brent will describe stuff from his box. Johnny will keep count and I will keep time. And go.
Alright, here we go. So we got a it's an animal. It roars. There's like a movie about
Brian?
It. Yes. This thing it is. Oh, it's you put on your lips. It's like chap lips.
Lipstick?
No, it's like it goes.
Chapstick?
Yeah, yeah. There's I have no idea what this is. This thing is red, it's inside your body. It's like you fall apart with it. Yes, good. Okay, so you find these everywhere, they're outside, they're not worth anything, they're just like
flowers?
No, it's synonym for stone. It's like a
rock.
Yeah, rock. There's like a you play a sport with this, you hit a bat.
A ball.
Yeah, but it's what kind of ball?
A baseball.
Yes, good, baseball. It's like a how do I explain this? They swing from trees.
Yeah. Time's up, that's it. Jayden, you guys got five. Not bad. Okay. Your turn, Annie. Open your box.
Okay, you put this on when you lose your hair.
Yeah.
Yes. These existed like 55 million years ago. They got hit by a big,
dinosaur.
Space rock. Yes. You get this when you win something.
A trophy.
Yes.
No, I can't.
You get this when you turn 16. It goes vroom. Okay, what did I want? Start to blend in my eyelids.
Blender?
Yes, yes, yes. You use this on your little hairs on your eyelids.
Oh, eyelash curler.
Use a brush.
Game over.
On a canvas, and this is the color.
Oh, paintbrush. Paint.
No. Yes, yes. Okay, you get this in like third grade.
Time's up. Not bad. You got seven right. Yeah. Losing team, you have to make up a love song dedicated to the winners.
Here we go.
Give me a beat.
Johnny.
Me? So great. No.
Nah, you're not
gonna.
I think, man, I can't feel it.
Oh,
what do you have a book?
My next single, for sure.
When we come back, we're gonna find out who has peed in the shower, and someone is gonna get pie in the face. Don't go anywhere. But before all that, everyone take out your phones and take the worst selfie you can. Go!
I guess you can use your phone.
Stars to
compete
with us, and
maybe
still on the latest team, where we can play some fun games.
Yeah, we can do like an at-home scavenger hunt. That'd be fun.
We can also chat with them about the latest trends. Like,
whoa, we gotta write this down.
Kaylee, can you go get us some paper?
Here you go. Not that kind of paper.
Catch Nickelodeon's Ultimate Hangout group chat with Annie and Jayden Saturday night on Nick.
As staying inside zaps your creativity, here's how to stay inspired. Get enough sleep. Watch videos by the people who motivate you. And every week, try things you don't normally do.
Let's try something different. All you have to do is answer the phone.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
Hello, this is Patrick.
Now go create your next masterpiece. Keep it here.
Okay.
Let's race.
Trust me.
I got hit by a green shell.
Oh, that was even worse.
No.
Oh my gosh, I need help.
Oh my god. Are you guys in the wild area?